Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orbajan Canadian here, and I want to preface this video by saying really quick that this is something super different. Jerome, Vic, Ali, and I, we played pool in real life over at the Sidemen house in London. So if you want to see more videos like this, be sure to smack that like button with your forehead and let us know in the comments why you liked it and what we should be doing next time we all meet up in real life. So other than that, just enjoy the video, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye. Hey everybody, what's going on? Jerome here along with Vic, Ali A, and Mitch, and today we have for you guys, pool baseball!
Oh god!
Pool baseball. I'm a little concerned right now.
Oh, don't worry about it, Vic. It'll be a good time. It'll be a good time. But yeah, pretty much we decided to do Team Jerome versus Team, what do you guys, Ali Star?
Ali Star 1-2-3.
Team Ali Star 1-2-3.
Thank you.
I like the hat, I'm an elephant.
And I'm a penguin, so
and, that's pretty much all there is.
And Jerome's gonna break the game for us.
Anyone mind if I break?
No, as the guest to the house, it's only acceptable that you break. I'm not sure how orthodox it is to do it with a baseball bat.
It's fine.
You're the guest. These guys are the guests.
As the only American here, I feel like it's only
no.
The only way to take care of this.
Take over.
Oh!
Hey! Hey!
I think
you scratched the one. Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you guys for watching.
We got two shots.
It's been an awesome video.
I'll let you.
Who's up?
You can go first. You can start things off, right?
Yeah. I'll get rid of the bat for now.
For that Ali Star team, what are you going for? Oh, easily done.
He's going for solid.
That was a spot, right? That was a spot.
All
right, yeah. Okay. All right. We are spots. I feel like.
We're what?
Spots. You mean stripes?
You mean solids.
Solids.
Spots.
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 Is that what you actually call it?
I have no idea.
I've never heard of that.
It's got a spot on it, hasn't it? And that's got a stripe. They both have spots, but one anyway.
What? It's stripes.
Oh, Ali, did you get two on that?
No, I got my first one in straight away.
Okay,
so.
And then another. Okay,
no bad. One down.
Here we go.
One in.
All right.
So
I'm halves. You guys are fulls. We're halves.
I'm a
okay.
Halves.
Is that what we're
fulls and halves?
No. All right. Where do I go?
You're in an awkward position now with the camera.
Yeah.
The camera gets to see a bit of the Mitch in the back.
You got this.
Oh.
You like that
move
booty?
Out of the way once you shoot.
You like that booty shot?
You go.
Whoa, baby!
Hey!
Oh,
two for two on scratches.
Yeah,
that was good.
Well, I got the one I wanted and the white.
Okay, over to here.
So it's
right.
A tie game.
We are.
Wait, what happens to the loser?
They need to do a forfeit.
I think so. There's gotta be something.
Yeah. Something's gotta happen.
Something's on the line here.
I think some coins
really?
Somewhere. I just missed either shot of life. You're welcome, Ali.
Wait.
Fine.
Drums up.
Yeah, we do have another.
I'm not going to say anything, but I think I know what happens to the loser.
Wait, why do you guys keep shooting?
Because you plugged the light. So it's time for a
yellow
shot.
Oh, that's what you guys do.
Are you ready
for
a trick shot? Yellow shot of dreams.
Oh, man.
I don't know where that was supposed to go.
So you got to carry this one,
too. Ali's going to have to carry because I'm shocked. But anyway.
Here we go. We're straight.
I'm back up. He's left the baseball bat.
All right, here we go. Sorry. It's okay, I know you're not grabbing my rod, Mitch, but you gotta watch out. There's kids watching.
Oh!
Oh my god!
It nearly came after my check. Someone needs to break that, to be honest. Like,
yeah.
That was tragic.
Some idiot with a baseball bat did a horrible job breaking it at the beginning.
I think this is gonna go badly.
Whoa!
A little aggressive there.
Scattered him a little bit.
Thank you.
I've lined up two.
That was very generous of you.
Alright,
no.
Mitch, we're in a good position
okay.
Now.
He's covered the pockets with...
Alright, we're going for a combo breaker.
Oh,
he's lined up. He's back in with the angles.
Is that one?
That's one.
Ooh.
Get this one in. Wait, is that two?
No, he can't hit the third.
What?
There's no way.
Ooh. Hey, Mitch.
Yeah.
No.
Gotta remember to kill him.
Surely not.
There we go. That's tricky.
Oh no, what about the 10?
You can't. Look, there's
no, you can't do
little
that.
Little obstruction.
He's trapped.
Mitch, if you hit this.
Ooh!
Here we go, kill him. Get ready to kill him.
This is really tricky.
I'm gonna be... Ooh,
oh,
so close.
Not bad.
So close.
I let the team down.
Ooh,
kill him.
What are we going for here?
Vic, put the team on your back.
Vic, we need your help right now.
All the way along. I'm probably even gonna miss the ball.
I don't know if I should stand here.
I'm actually that shocking. In before.
So in before eight ball.
Comes round.
Dude,
that was it. Trick shots only. Trick shots only, boys. Totally intentional.
It's fine. He set us up.
All right, Jerome, let me get this one.
Oh,
before you even shoot.
He's doing the thing.
Ooh.
Wait, no, you gotta put it behind your back. Put it behind your back. Yeah,
yeah. You want it behind the back?
Yeah, put it behind the back. It's always right. It's actually easier.
Do I get an extra bonus point?
Yeah. Yeah, an extra bonus point that is worth nothing. But
let's go for the kill him.
Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him.
Behind the back.
Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. These guys have no idea what
they're doing. Let's do it again. I'm on a roll.
Behind the back again?
That's crazy.
Oh! Get out! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
If that actually would have finished, I would have quit. I would have done. I would have retired Minecraft and been a pro pool player. That's what I would have done.
Can you not? You didn't leave me with anything though.
The viewers almost. There was just saw my retirement.
Oh, you guys ready for this? I'm gonna call up my Babe Ruth for you. It's gonna go here, 15 and.
Alright, Mitch.
This three is really awkwardly placed.
No pressure, but
it's really close to the blue as well. The Allie A blue.
Yeah, that's going for it.
Oh, it's
kill him! Wrong one.
Hey, Mitch, can you do me a quick favor?
Yeah.
Just can you show everyone the socks here? Why?
What socks you got rocking?
Oh. Wow. He has just disregard right now.
Do you not have two matching socks?
Sure, I don't pay attention to my
socks.
I'm
hitting the light
first
right
two
here.
That come out of the drawer, or a suitcase in this case, and you go with it.
You think I know this about you by now?
Oh no,
that's not trapped. Oh, it was so nearly trapped.
Well, did you get another shot? You get two.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I do actually, yeah, you bought it. One of those, yeah.
Oh, is that how you...
Yeah,
these guys just like balls.
What is this, Monopoly rules?
So if you hit the whiting, you can win
out. You just replace
the whiting and get the dog for the key.
What should I even do?
Just not be three rounds and see what happens.
Yeah, I'm just gonna smash it.
We're playing Monopoly rules now, Mitch.
Yes, so. Ooh, kill
him. I'm gonna move somewhere.
We still have another one in. Sick boys!
Don't worry, I'll score more of yours for you.
Oh, cheers, bro.
That's genuinely appreciated.
Oh my god, yeah, this is wonderful. This is great positioning.
He's going for the chip, obviously. Nothing to do with the wall.
Yeah, no, definitely not the wall.
Come on, Jerome, do it for the Moreau! Oh,
that was a good effort, though. I rate that.
A for effort.
All right, the stars have aligned here for you, Allie. What are you gonna do?
Okay. Allie Star.
Oh,
that's nice.
Wow, that was actually.
Give the camera a good.
I think we're getting hustled, Mitch. They got hustled. He walked in. He was like, "How do I play ping pong?" And now he's just. Oh, we got
muscle. Yes,
we actually got
hustled,
Mitch.
Say,
it's
not right.
I don't know. That one, I go for. This is
going to
be tricky either way. I don't know
what's going on. I think he's about to drop an ooh on us. Mm. No. We're safe.
Alright, Mitch.
Reviewed it. It's 2-3.
I've not potted one, so cheers, Alec.
Can I go back to using the bat? I feel like I was doing much better with
that. Alright, let's see what we can do here, boys.
Working out the angels. Working out the angles.
Nailed it!
Hey!
You guys are really good at
that.
It's a wonderful scratch, Mitch.
Thanks.
Okay.
Now they gotta do the double play.
It's anywhere behind this line, isn't it?
I'm trying to look over
the
thing. Vic hasn't scored yet.
Yeah, I know.
I wanna get him on the board.
I don't know.
I suck. I'm too busy.
Well, we can let him bend the rules.
Don't hit it too hard.
Spend too long playing Hunger Games.
Because normal people pool, you have to shoot the balls that are in front of the second dot, but that's it.
You do?
This is
sideman pool, right? You're in our house.
Oh!
We got two shots actually by the line.
Vic, go for the red.
Again.
This is like those crane games that just say, shoot till you miss, or shoot
right?
till you score, whatever.
Can we get that? Can I get one of those goes?
Yay!
Alright, Mitch, we're still trying.
Turn up.
We're still trying.
Yeah, we're gonna be okay here.
Here we go.
Play till you win. That's what I meant to say.
I don't think you should shoot down the table. No, don't do that one.
It's a rough angle, yeah.
I go for the.
You know, I'm just gonna smash it. Especially
yeah, yeah, do it.
Oh!
It's out of the park!
Someone get this man the baseball bat!
Yeah.
I don't care! I don't care about you!
That was a solid home run. Wow.
We tied up.
It is tied up right now. No, it's not. We've got. Oh, yeah, tied up. Apart from
oh
black.
My god, I'm sorry, Mitch.
Tied up on
it's
the
okay,
black.
Bro.
It's
that's
back.
Okay.
So you think I play?
You do actually get another shot.
It's tied up other than the black.
Other than the black.
Okay.
Alright, Jerome.
Okay.
I'll get the ooze ready for you.
Achoo. Ooh.
Oh my god.
Thought you had it.
It's my sense, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Okay. It's like the animals are not scoring too many.
We're animals! Yeah, we weren't designed for pools!
The people.
The normal people.
The animals are designed for pools.
I got a teddy bear!
Down bus.
Please, I'm being attacked by animals.
That's okay, I'll end this quick.
Oh no.
Oi.
Oh, Mitch! The trash talk.
Look at that one.
Oi.
The disrespect is real.
Boom!
Awesome.
I don't know how I managed that.
Hey, you have to get to
these are the ones I typically don't get.
Don't hit it very hard. Don't hit it very hard. Gentle, gentle.
Focus.
Yeah, I mean, before it doesn't make it.
Focus, Vic. Oh, shoot.
Beautiful.
Shoot.
You don't want to hit this too hard. I was going to hit their ball in there.
Or the black.
I would just
don't want to hit this too hard, right?
I'd literally just tap it.
It would be terrible if I hit it too hard.
Like,
if I hit it too hard, I'll be bad for everyone, right?
No.
Right?
Please.
Oh,
right?
No. Please.
Ooh.
Wow.
Okay.
We kind of sneaked ourselves a little bit this time anyway.
Alright,
here you go, Penguin Man. Do it for Penguin Kind.
You can get the 15 too if you cut it.
You really trust me to.
Then look, show the people. There's cuts and then there's that 15 going in that hole.
Yeah.
No. No.
Drum, focus your energy!
Oh!
Hey!
Boys!
We did it!
I got one in though!
Who said it?
Hey, I'll take it, Mitch!
No,
up top!
Ooh! Ooh!
Oh,
you got another
one! Anyone
have another
shot?
I
swear. Anyone? Another shot for anyone? Anyone?
Play till you win, Ellie. Oh!
Oh!
Wow, that was.
Ooh. It's getting interesting. It's coming down to the
line. Oh, no, no, boys! Mitch!
That's me.
Come on, Mitch.
Can I make this happen?
No.
Alright.
Yo, in before pots the white.
I got it. Let me check the wind speeds on this.
Okay.
This wall is awesome.
Oh, that might be your downfall, that wall.
Oh. Sick shot.
That's
sick.
Awesome. We have movement. Shot. Movement on the board.
Movement on the board. Wait, what?
What?
What was that?
I was checking if it still recording.
Alright.
Alright, here we go. It's my time.
Yeah.
Steel.
Blast off.
Oi! Oi! Oi!
Woo!
Wow.
Alright, the GWK.
Going into the tomahawk.
You gotta call your pocket on the 8, bit.
Yeah,
so okay.
We're
doing
that.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Alright, cheat star 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
Everywhere I go, people all around me.
This is gonna be interesting.
Yeah, in before here, Kim did it somehow.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh, baby.
Oh, no.
Is that a shot, Mitch?
It's not ideal, but.
I have the baton.
You never know what Ali's got here.
I double it up into here, if you're crazy enough.
Double or nothing.
What? Nah. Why would we
hit it there?
Out to the table here?
Double it up.
Okay.
This bucket, call this one.
I put it in a hard spot.
Call this one.
I don't know if I can go for, yeah, I'm gonna call that middle one then.
Oi!
Here
this
we go.
Dreams.
This is the moment!
Oh!
So close.
That is what dreams are made of and get shattered by.
That's a nice lineup. For Mitch to hit the double kill KO.
I gotta do this for all the Marone fans out there.
Ooh.
If I mess this up now, that's big talk. I messed it up.
Oh,
good luck, Vic.
You can't have
Vic, this is one of the easiest pops.
The wall!
Bruh.
Alright, we're calling that pocket, because otherwise Vic's gonna forget.
The wall, can we move the wall? Can we get the curtain moved?
Nah, bro, I've got this, don't worry. Wait, Vic, what are you doing? What are you actually doing?
Yes! What do you mean, what am
just
I doing?
Just aim for that pocket over there, you're aiming there.
No, it's let him aim.
What are you on about? I'm aiming there, so it hits there and goes that way.
Yeah, what are you on about?
How else am I gonna do this?
What are you on about?
It's not lined up
straight. Oh, wow, the double disrespect scratch.
There's a wall!
Wow,
man. Call me Dr. Disrespect, right?
Oh my god, that was two!
You actually blocked that shot.
What?
No, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Right, instant recreation, guys, look here at the table. You shot it from here. I don't even remember what happened.
No, you shot it from there. You shot it from there,
then it bounced like there. I don't even know.
The white ball did like a little loop de loop in here.
Yeah.
Popped out.
Stuff happened.
That was amazing. Aliens came. Sorry, I blocked the shot.
Nice. UFO sighting.
Alright, we're going for that corner top one.
Are you up the top?
No!
Alright, no, grip!
I really
no!
Like
no! No! We lost!
We lost the first shot. I say we let him put it back here.
Yeah, yeah, see that. Because
we lost the first shot. True, true, gentlemen. All right. So that didn't happen.
I got it in, but.
Ricka rewind.
Alright. Use the force. Use the force, Penguin.
Okay.
Here we go. This is it. This is the time.
If I miss this shot, I should just leave.
And it's lined up for
the game.
I feel like this is going to be the next 10 minutes of this video. We'll just be just bouncing around.
Yeah. Alright, Mitch, this pocket call.
You sure you want that one?
What other reasonable pocket are you looking at?
You only have a 1 in 6 opportunity here.
Oh, God help me.
Yeah.
Why don't the viewers decide?
Leave a comment down below. We'll be
for part 2 tomorrow.
Yeah, guess which hole it's gonna. You can guess now which one it's gonna end up.
Cause it's. I mean, I'm gonna aim for the one draw, but I'm gonna sink the white here. It's gonna happen.
It could happen. It could really easily happen.
All right.
Do it. It's gonna be done.
I have to do this for the vine, right?
Yeah.
All right. The 8-ball.
Yep.
Is somehow miraculously gonna end up right here.
No.
Oh, man.
What were you about to witness?
No.
That was
no! Great. No! Oh, no! Oh, no! No!
I totally called that hole.
So we're just gonna put it down again?
No, that's it.
That's it.
Wait, we what? Just,
that's the one I called, isn't it?
No, you couldn't.
That's your teammate.
Called that one.
Vic, why are you cheering when I scored?
Because you scored it in the one you didn't call.
Oh, well, I thought you were on my side.
Nobody even knows.
We put it back and continue.
It's not like there's video proof of what.
Yeah, video's never gonna end. Leave a like, Creighton. We're never ending.
One.
Wait, you can't put it there. You can't put it there.
That's where it was. That's where the ball was.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Oh,
okay. Uh-oh.
All right, now we lost.
Now it's official. It's official.
King. Team Ali Star,
whatever we're called.
Ali King Star.
Woo! Well, that was a good game.
Excellent.
Good game. GG.
Appreciate it.
Great game. I mean, we were playing Sidemen House rules, so. GG's.
I just got denied by my own teammate.
He doesn't like you anymore. We're 4-0.
It's not like I scratched the 8-ball and made us lose.
There's no video of that happening.
Nope.
Anyway, that was a ton of fun. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like, Frank. Check out
No. Leave a like for the hats.
Leave a hat rating in the comments.
Which hat did you like better?
The elephant or the penguin?
Yeah, anyway, let us know down below. Check out everyone's channels. Let us know if you'd like to see more videos like this in the future from all of us. And we will see you guys soon. Goodbye.
Later. Ha ha ha.